Hacking this is beyond me. Terminal should open this. Somewhere.